She caught in possession. Here comes Son against City again. And this time he can't beat Ortega.
And this, Akanji just doesn't get his picture right. First touch under his feet. Son's in. The first goal.
Oh, and Lautaro Martinez is in. On Bernardo Silva's back pass. But Ederson managed it.
The Pereira without swing. Topic Conte and Sterling and Rich James. Chelsea have back the pressure. Winks again with pace. It's in. Spurs salvation. Oh, blood boiling. Sometimes angry, utterly furious, and still furious. And they are.
And Manchester United overturning the odds in the Champions League. And Jose Mourinho says, what were you saying before the game? Because...
Arsenal attacks and they're fighting like crazy. Careful, Arsene. Slippy.
Rafa Benitez slips over trying to control the ball.
Perfect delivery.
It's a well-timed run and lovely leap. As the new boss says, a nice celeb. Oh, I better calm down a bit.
Gundogan and Lloris has saved from him too. And Sterling follows up. Lloris threw in a palm and they want another one.
Is the referee pointed for a goal kick here?
First flash point.
Problem with his zip though for the boss.
That's the biggest coach in football.
It's still Bendtner! And he's saved by Warner. He was straight at him for the big
help.
Calling Mike Ashley. Roy Hodgson's been in danger. It's a bit like a coconut shy.
Nice shot, very sharp.
And as I said a couple of minutes ago, Arsenal have been made to pay for missed opportunities.
Oh, and that was most unnecessary. Andy Durso having to step between Arsene Wenger and Alan Pardew.
He's not clear of Mendy, but Bernardo Silva has played it for Mahrez, and Mahrez has thumped it into the side netting, and Foden was begging at the back stick.
Guardiola's disgusted that Mahrez didn't look for the support.
Not one of Roy's finest touches, that one. There's Roy's touch. Look, come on, Roy, you're better than that.